All right. Got all the backups in. Oh my word. Except for Brandon. No, not that's not right. Josh Jacobs and Malik Willis are not the only, they're the only backups that are not in. I'm trying to get Josh Jacobs to close to 3,000 yards. Oh, thank you, Lord, that thing was late. I knew if I threw that, it's going to be dang it. Golly, Pete, come on now.
Hey,
Oh, wow. Oh, man. Damn, y'all not giving me the time of day. That was a terrible kick. Oh my gosh. You really thought I was going to score on our... Dang it. Gotta try something. Oh my goodness. Excuse me for saying this, but it's about dang time completed the pass. Wow, gaining half that yards back. Excuse me. There we go, let's go. Yeah. Are you sure about that? Probably shouldn't know. Okay, cool. That didn't work. Dadgum offensive line. I had plenty of chances to get the ball out, but yet y'all are just giving up sacks. Alright, whatever. Thank you, Lord. Oh my gosh. Nope. I was even trying to click on and pick it, but it wouldn't let me. Oh, I threw it right to him. Oh, boy. Okay, all right. Oh, I should have had him. What the freak, man? Fourth quarter. Actually, I already know what this is. It's going to be the run. So let's just go ahead and change it there. Oh, it's a play action. And he's running for his life. Let's go. All right, third and 15. Let's go. Dang it. Oh my gosh, that's a six. Of course. All right, that's fun. That's fine by me. All right, 100 yards. 2,800. I would have kicked a field goal last drive and didn't turn the ball over, I would probably be running the ball nonstop. If he ain't open, I ain't throwing it. Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, my gosh. Nope. Nope. Third down. Sack. Too bad you can't go for it. I can just get past the star. Oh, my word. Oh my gosh. Something told me that wasn't gonna work anyway. Alright. Fourth? No. Oh my gosh. That's ball game. Oh my gosh, what the heck, man? Come out. I wish I could do that. Stop the run. They'll change it to a pass play, so. I'm not given a choice on this one. Really? Nope. Hey, you know the clock don't run. You go for it on fourth down, right? Oh, so close. He caught it, but alright, congratulations, Cowgirls, y'all won. But I'll take it, because I mean, should be the number one seed, but I'll be right back. Looks like it did. I don't know why. I'm not even doing Ooze connection. There we go. Oh! Ugh. Sucks, Bill. Well, I mean, it is what it is. Just hopefully I can still be the normal seed. I was trying to make a comeback, and it just didn't happen. Still in the number one seed. My Ravens are the number one seed. Alright, who are we playing the division around? Okay. Let's go over it. So the Raiders beat the Dolphins. Jets beat the Chiefs. Colts beat the Titans. So, the Jets have been, they have been a good team. So I would not be surprised if they beat the Raiders. Of course, my Ravens. Rams beat the Saints. And the Falcons beat the Cardinals. Vikings beat Cowgirls, that's good. I can't. That's what they get for beating me. Either way, don't matter to me. Hopefully us. So. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, Daniel Jones should be the quarterback. So, I'm just going to play that game and be done for today. I think I'm getting my mom and dad's cold. I'm not feeling too good. Sadly, I got 4 more days. Oh, wow. Was not expecting that. Because he's been the starter. Okay, well, like I said, he's in his 12th year. He's going to retire. So, But for this playoffs, I still want him to be the starter. I figured that was going to happen. Let's see. All right, we're good on that. Actually, yeah, you know, yeah, I'm just going to end this. All right, y'all have a good night. A good day. You will get the online franchise tomorrow. I'm expecting the third guy to play his game. And I do want to say this. I mean, don't get me wrong, Malik Willis is a really good quarterback. Nope, not what I want. The one under it. Wow. Boom. It's close enough. It's as close as I'm gonna get it. Oh, dang it. And I realize this. Oh, well, I was just one touchdown short to tie LT's record. And I guess that's what I get for not running the ball. But I was like I said, seriously, I was trying to make a comeback. But, hey, that's fine. But next year I am gonna do the off season. I am gonna sim the whole season and then retire as this coach. I can't even remember his name. I know Giants fans are gonna have a cow, but Brian, yeah, him. So, all right. Y'all have a good night, good day, peace.